So I just got off work, so I wanted to come and do a grocery shop vlog because I am at Walmart and I'm about to go grocery shopping, and I want y'all to see like how I grocery shop with the household and one by just being me. I want y'all to see the kind of stuff that I be getting. Like I be shopping like, y'all know how like y'all mamas in them shop, like how your mama shop when your mama go grocery shopping. I do not know how to shop like that for real. I be trying, but it's just like, I don't even be eating half of the stuff. Like, yeah, when I was living with my mama, yeah, okay, I would eat stuff like that. But now that I'm living on my own, baby, who be trying to do all that cooking? Baby girl, we about to get something quick and easy. But that's the problem. Always trying to get stuff that's convenient. So I gotta get out of the comfort zone of, you know, just getting stuff that's convenient for me. So like, yeah, I guess, or whatever. But I be getting like little snacks and stuff, but I try not to get too much snacks because I'm trying to, you know, it's hot girl summer, baby. We trying to lose weight, not gain weight, and them snacks is not good for the summer. Like, it's not good for the body. But like, yeah, I get snacks because like my brothers and my cousins be coming over, and I know they like snacks and stuff, so I sometimes try to get little stuff that they like. And yeah, so we about to go on Walmart, and I'm gonna see y'all when I get a Walmart. Already started grocery shopping, whatever. I had got some this, the romaine premium salad stuff because I like to make salad. I got some mint leaves because I be doing a detox water with the lemons and the cucumbers and the mint leaves. I got some blueberries because I like blueberries, and I got some strawberries because these strawberries look fire. They look good. And I got cucumbers and bell peppers, and then I got some purple onions and banana peppers and stuff because I'm gonna do a video on making the the hot girl salad or something like that that's going around on TikTok. So I'm gonna do that video too. I got bell peppers and cucumbers, so you need bell peppers, cucumbers, and purple onions to make the salad. And then I seen people put like banana peppers and sunflower seeds in there, so it's basically like you could put whatever you want to put inside your salad. But yeah, I'm gonna do a video on that, how I make the salad. Would I have grapes? I need to get some grapes. I usually like to get smoothies, but I don't really see no smoothies that I like. Oh, besides these are good. I like these little smoothies. And then I'm gonna get two of these immune boosters. It has, it's an immune booster, elderberry shots with Xenex and probiotics. So I'm gonna get some of these. I'm gonna get two of these because I haven't had an immunity shot in a minute. I'm trying to see, do I still have some grapes at home? Like, I have not been at home since Thursday because I've been staying. I don't like being at home for real by myself. Like, what? But I'm trying to see, do I need some grapes? Because I know I had bought some grapes not too long ago. And then the grapes that I had bought, them boys was fire. Like, I think I ate the whole bag of those, if I'm not mistaken. Like, them grapes The grapes been banging, but these got seeds in there. I don't too much like grapes with seeds, but these, look how big these are. This is some big grapes. Like what? I think I might have to get the one with seeds. Would it make a difference if I'm trying to see, like, if grapes got seeds in there, would it make a difference? Would you really taste the seeds inside the grapes? I don't know. Well, of course you would. Like, girl, what? You dumb. Of course you would taste the seeds inside the grapes. Girl, say seeds. Like, what? Y'all, dumb, I mean. That was just a dumb question just to ask myself. Like, what? Not too much, though. Not too much. E-Kane got me saying that if y'all watch TikTok. But yeah, I'm trying to see, like, I don't know, because I know my brothers and them probably coming over next weekend, if I'm not mistaken, because I'm taking them to CJ Barrymore's for my brother's birthday, so I know for sure, if I'm not mistaken, they're coming over, so I don't know if I want to go grocery shopping now for them, or just wait. So they can pick out the stuff that they want. And I think I already got chicken tenders and stuff. So I don't need none of those. I know I need some ground turkey. Even though they don't like that, but I like that. Because what? Ground turkey is the best. Don't get me wrong, there's nothing wrong with beef. But I like ground turkey. Ground turkey is good to me. Good to me, good to me. That's definitely good to me. And I need to get some bacon and some eggs and yogurt. Yeah. I'm trying to see if I want to get chicken, get like some chicken meat. Because I've been trying to find chicken wings, but they be having like these big old packs. Like, I don't need a big pack. Like, bro, it's only me. And I know if I like put it in the freezer or something, I'm not going to cook it in time. I mean, I'm not going to make it. I don't know. That junk just going to be sitting in the freezer for forever. Like, the other food that I have now. Like, like when you live by yourself, you be thinking like you need so much stuff the whole time. You do not, because when I be going grocery shopping, I still got stuff like from previous times that I went to the grocery store. So that's why I be trying to get like little bits at a time, because I do not eat everything when I go get it. And sometimes I be having to throw stuff out, and I be like, dang, bro, I'm wasting money. So now I learned my lesson is to, you know, get little stuff at a time, because you know you're not going to eat it all at once. So yeah, so we're thinking smarter, not harder. Okay, we're trying to save some coins too, baby. I don't know, I'm recording off my phone, so I don't know how I can flip my camera, but it is not working, and I don't know why. So I can show y'all, because like what? Y'all, oh, I need to get some shrimp, because I be liking to do the shrimp balls with the shrimp and the corn and the sausage and the potatoes. That should be banging. Yeah, I like to get a little stuff like that. Y'all, everything is going up. Like, everything is becoming so high. Like, it's just it's crazy. Everything really is becoming so high. Like, it's crazy. This junk is crazy. I know I want bacon, but like, should I get bacon right now? Because Am I even gonna? I don't know. Cause I know I don't. In the morning time, I've got to grab something that's quick because I don't be having to, I be having to be to work at 6 o'clock. I don't have enough time to be making no breakfast and all that. So I know I did say I wanted some bacon, but do I really need to get some bacon? Because half of the time I don't be at home to make nothing. And I like sausages better than bacon. I think I'm gonna get some some Johnsonville sausages. The maple cone of sausages is the best sausages ever, okay? Maple cone of sausages is the best. I feel like I just skipped a whole aisle. Hold on. See, that's why I be making a list, because I be forgetting. When you come in Walmart, bro, you be forgetting what you need because, like, everything be dead smacking your face. Now you forgetting everything that you done already had planned. Like, bro, what? That junk be crazy. Oh, I need to get me some Vernis because your girl loves drinking Vernis. Like, what? Excuse me, I have a question. Do you know if they have the cans of Vernis? Or if they just... The ones that come in the can?
The 12 packs?
Yeah.
Which size were you looking
for? 12 or the 24? The 12. 12? Yeah. 12. Thank you so much.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Thank you.
Grab the other one. It's my problem. Come on. No.
Oh, yeah. See, I was about to grab some hot Cheetos, but I don't even like eating hot Cheetos for real. Some yogurt. Oh, I did say I was gonna get some corn to make my little boil with. And I need some more broccoli and some more asparagus. I need corn, but I don't need these big packs of corn. I know I'm not gonna eat a big pack of corn. And this junk, bro, let me tell y'all. Y'all don't talk about me, but y'all know how I said, like, I be having to, you know, get little bits at a time, because bro, my stuff be in the freezer getting freezer burnt. Like, bro, that junk is terrible. Y'all, these fire, these right here. These Red Lobster biscuits, fire. Okay? Fire, fire, fire. Oh, yeah, we done came down the ice cream aisle. Y'all know what? Excuse me. Y'all know what ice cream that I love? But it's not really ice cream, sherbet. That's gonna be banging. Sherbet really be banging. And have y'all ever had the real Italian ice? These are good as well. These real Italian ice. Oh, they got a new kind. They got mango and kiwi strawberry. Cause I always get watermelon and blue raspberry, but I think I'm gonna try something different this time. I think I'm gonna try the mango and kiwi strawberry. Fingers crossed that is good. Fingers crossed. Say some breakfast sandwiches, but I already got them little Jimmy Dean breakfast bowls, so I don't need none of that. I do need to make sure I get some yogurt. Y'all know I'm probably boring y'all, so I'm gonna come back when I'm pretty much done grocery shopping. So so I finally made it home, so I'm about to show y'all everything that I got. So this is pretty much everything that I got when I went to the grocery store. So I got some grapes, some berries.
Sums up my grocery store vlog. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video.